Hello everyone. This story is about the clever monkey and the wicked crocodile. Once there lived a monkey on a mango tree on the bank of a broad river. The monkey was very kind and friendly with all the animals. One day, the monkey and all his friends gathered and had a discussion. They decided to have parties in each animal's house, and all the other animals present were invited. On the first day, they had a party at the rabbit's house. On the second day, at the zebra's house. On the third day, at the elephant's house. Now came the monkey's turn. The monkey decided to make dishes with mangoes growing on the tree where he lived. All the animals gathered at the mango tree and sang songs and danced. Then the monkey served food for them. The food was so tasty and delicious. All the animals enjoyed the wonderful party hosted by the monkey. On the other bank of the river lived a crocodile. He heard the music and came across the river. The crocodile was able to smell the dishes made of mangoes. The monkey saw the crocodile and invited him to join the party. But the crocodile refused and went away. The next day, the crocodile came and apologized to the monkey. The crocodile said, "My friend, I'm sorry for ignoring your invitation yesterday. I felt uncomfortable as I don't have any friends living on the land. Also, I have never been to any parties in the past." The monkey replied, "Ho, is that the case? Then I'll introduce all my friends to you, and you are always welcome to the parties I host. Further, I shall share my mangoes with you every day." Hearing this, the crocodile was very happy, and the monkey gave some ripe mangoes for him to eat. As days passed, they started spending time together, talking and having fun. The crocodile had a cunning character, but the monkey trusted him to be a true friend. The crocodile got bored eating mangoes every day. One day, he decided to eat the monkey's heart. So he went to the monkey and said, "My dear friend, would you like to come for a ride with me across the river? There are many wonderful things that I can show you if you come with me." On hearing this, the monkey was so excited. He jumped and sat on the back of the crocodile and said, "Hooray! Let's go, my friend. I would love to see new things. I have never left this part of the river before." The crocodile slowly went into the river. When they were halfway across, the cunning crocodile said, "Oh, poor monkey! Do you think that I brought you for a ride across the river? Certainly not. I am sick and tired of eating those mangoes every day. I am very eager to kill you and eat your heart. That's why I brought you so far." Hearing this, the monkey was shocked and trembled with fear. But the clever monkey did not show that he was afraid. He quickly made a plan to escape and said, "Oh friend, just this morning I washed my heart and put it out to dry on the branch of the tree. I was so excited to come along with you that I forgot to put it back into me. If you take me back home, I will give it to you. You don't have to kill me for that." The crocodile was so foolish that he believed what the monkey said and took him back to the mango tree. On reaching the river bank, the monkey quickly jumped off and climbed the tree. Then the monkey looked at the crocodile with anger and said, "You foolish, cunning crocodile, how can someone live without a heart? I have my heart in me. I was so kind to you, but you in turn were ready to kill me. From now on, I will neither give you my mangoes nor remain your friend. Get out of my sight, you cruel creature." the crocodile went away sadly, realizing that because of its greed, it had lost everything.
Thanks for watching. For more videos, subscribe to Anton Birds and hit the bell icon to receive updates.